hard to tell the difference when my life's been taken hostage. Tossed into this hostile environment, I have been dying to remain myself when everyone is wired in. The higher that I climb, it's getting harder, but when I reach the top, I can jump off and be a martyr. That's if and only if I can remember why I started. At this current elevation, the way up remains uncharted. We part with our hearts in advance, so pardon my long and unstoppable glance. Any chance that I get is being tossed into the wind. Getting lost is not an option, so I'm opting to win. Getting to the top requires patience. I'm placed in such a difficult situation, and I'm facing the location where the sun will always rise until everything we know in this universe dies.
This is the setup to the end of our existence.
What's the point of living if it doesn't make a difference?
We stay to fight despite attempts to be resisted.
This world is a prison, yeah, this world is a prison.
This is the setup to the end of our existence.
What's the point of loving if it doesn't make a difference?
We stay to fight despite attempts to be resistant.
This world is a prison, this world is a prison. What is the splitting of the breast, the division of the chest, the admission of a guest in the prisons of the flesh? It's living without feeling, feeling without touching, sharing the same nowhere as everything and nothing. Yeah, they'll say they'll need you as long as you're being useful, but no one is there to love you whenever you seek approval. It's futile about the breathing and reaching out for the distance when all of the pain of trusting could be rendered non-existent. So what you wanted, you wanted, I know you wanted the chance to run away from the broken home that you wanted, the promise that doesn't fracture, the laughter that stays alive, the lover that never leaves you, the mother that never dies. Cause you could have it, imagine the world is static, the fabric that binds the body is tattered and torn to shreds, evaporated and braided into existence. This is the moment that you know that we were born for death.
This is the setup to the end of our existence.
What's the point of living if it doesn't make a difference?
We stay to fight despite attempts to be resisted.
This world is a prison, yeah, this world is a prison.
This is the setup to the end of our existence.
What's the point of loving if it doesn't make a difference?
We stay to fight despite attempts to be resisted.
This world